Our KUKA Titan Ultra, with his own weight of 4.6 tons and a load of 1.5 tons, combined with the technology which we know from a Fortec Ultra, makes it really unique in energy efficiency, also in reduced maintenance, and all the things which are affecting in the end to lower TCO costs, which benefits the customer.
With our new KUKA Titan Ultra, with a payload of up to 1,500 kilo, we clearly see opportunities in battery business as well as in OEM manufacturing. When we look to battery, we see that the typical car battery of an EV mobile exceeds up to 800 kilo with the battery itself. Then we think about the gripper and additional tools. We're at 1,200 to 1,300 kilos, but now with the Titan 1,500 kilo, we're open for that in the battery business. And if we look into our OEM productions, we see here an example of handling a complete car chassis, which means that whenever handling of big parts or even the complete car is required, with our new robot we are finally able to do that. So with the new KUKA Titan Ultra, we are now able to have an application that's called geoframing, which is basically doing the handling of the completely welded parts so that they are then welded together to one big frame of the car.
Making automation easier.